there. Okay. So Sumi should be coming today.
Yeah.
Okay. So we've got to just go through and say our that SL one. This one, not this, that's put them in there, not that one. But these rhymes and our
that one.
Tongue twisters.
Six slippers one.
Alright, so you want a little practice first? Yes, it's all I've got to
do. This slipper is not his name, slipper. Rag?
Rugged.
Rugged. Rock the rag.
Ragged.
Ragged as well.
Ragged.
Rugged, ragged.
Yep.
Okay. Rugged. Rugged sounds rad. Bitty bit old, but a fake bit of.
Chocolate, not called chocolate.
Chocolate.
Oh.
Yeah, or chocolate.
Wait, da 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 da.
Just keep wonder. Okay, so let's can you play those and then we'll give them to you here then.
Okay, six slippery, slimy, snake, sleep. Soundly. Round the rugged, rock the ragged, Rustbelt ran.
Perfect.
Bitty Biddle, Spider Bag, Bitter Biscuits.
Perfect.
Next one?
Yeah.
Six sleepily, slimy, snake, sleep. Soundly.
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 Soundly. Yep.
Run the route. Rooks the rock, left guard wrong.
Okay, in this one, that says rugged, ragged.
Wrong.
Rugged, ragged.
Rugged, rock.
Because there's double G in
rock. What did I say?
You said ragged.
Oh, okay.
So we've got to halve that. Ragged.
Rag.
Rugged.
Ragged. Rugged. Is it? Rugged. That rugged.
Rugged.
Rugged. Broken. That rugged.
Yeah.
Rough goes wrong. Oh no, this one is different.
Yeah, just one letter.
Rugged looks that rugged. Left cross goes wrong. Oh, this one's hard for me. Betty Beatles. Better bakes.
Perfect. Okay, so now we just go through the rhyme. So if you want to read them first, then we'll hand them to
Yeah.
I was really going to say.
You're going to shower?
I was really going to say barley.
I might call
not with it today. Not with it today.
Swaying her sweet voice to rest. Try truck, tram or train, or travel by plane, to travel by trolley would be such fun. Peter has neat feet, the neatest ever seen. Peter's feet are neat because his shoes are clean.
And this side, please.
Slowly, slowly, snake and snail slide across the slippery slope. Mother flips the pancake. Flip, flop, flip. What a funny noise they make. Flip, flop, flip. Please play marble. Please play war. Please play car. Near the playroom door.
Good, excellent. Oh, you found it yet.
Okay. Swiftly the swallow swooped down to her nest, swinging and swaying her sweet ones to rest. Try truck, tram, or train, or travel by plane, to travel by trolley would be such fun. Peter has neat feet, the neatest ever seen. Peter's feet are neat because his shoes are clean. Slowly, slowly, snake and snail slide across the slippery rail. Mother flips the pancakes. Flip, flop, flip. What a funny noise he makes. Flip, flop, flip. Please play marbles. Please play war. Please play cards near the playroom door.
Perfect. Okay. So, how are you going on that? Oh, you're nearly done?
No, I haven't finished yet.
Oh,
of course. Okay. I'm holding us up.
So here, I'll give you this one then. This is sight word 4. So we've only got up to 6 to go.
Peter has neat feet.
the neatest ever seen. Peter's feet are neat because his shoes are clean. Slowly, slowly, snake and snail slide across the slippery rail. Please play marbles. Please play war. Please play cards near the playroom door. Mother flips the pancakes. Flip, flop, flip. What a funny noise they make. Flip, flop, flip.
Perfect.
And this one?
Yes, that one's yours.
Six slippery, slimy snakes sleep suddenly. Soundly.
Good.
Round the rugged, rocks the rugged. What's that? Rascals run.
Yeah.
What is that? Rascals
run. Rascals are little kids, little children, that are going crazy.
Oh, okay.
Alright.
Rascals run.
And it's rugged. Ragged.
Oh, ragged and ragged.
So there's ragged rascals all in their old house clothes running around crazy.
Okay. Benny Biddles is better. Our butter makes better.
Yeah, you can get the only ones
like wow. All right, so there's practice for next week. And here is the next sight words list. We were just having a look through to see if there's any that you don't understand or you can't pronounce. Anyone else? Every word's okay?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Excellent.
Are you water? No, it's
okay.
Are you water?
I think you said water. All right. So, last week. Sorry. No, I'm a bit loud. Calm myself down. You've got your IMGs. Did you get those, Yuki, as well? The rules for putting in on the end of words?
Yes, you have.
Yeah.
Okay. Everyone's got those?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
I didn't explain what we have to do about it.
Okay. I can explain it to you before you go. How's that? What you have to do. Well, we'll be working on it anyway. But right now, I want to start in our black book a new page, and it's called syllables. Syllables will help you figure out parts of words. Okay, so I've written a little rule. Oh, I didn't get. Look, I'll be trying to read. I can't put it down, so I should have gone on this Friday. Stop yammering, Tay. This is how it's spelt. Syllables. Maybe I should drag this around again, hey? Let's make it easy on everyone. Is that better?
You're right.
Right. Then we've got a meaning for it. A syllable is a group of letters. It's a group of letters that make. Okay, so then we need to rule a line across And just for today, we're going to have four rows. And on this one, you put one, two, three, four.
Work together and Paul and Sheila and see if you can write
So sight words, you know, where they belong, one syllable or two.
Oh, yeah, okay.
All right?
Yeah.
And then we'll check it together. I'll give you a chance to have a go for yourself. And remember your chin is there if you need it.
One.
And.
One.
Up. Way.
Two.
Big.
Three.
One.
Blue.
One.
Can.
One.
Come.
One.
Down.
One.
Find.
Go.
Four.
One.
Fund me.
Two.
Two.
Go.
One.
Help.
One.
Here.
One.
I.
One.
In.
One.
Is.
One.
It.
One.
Jump.
One.
Little.
Two.
Two.
Look.
One.
Look.
Make.
One.
Me.
One.
One.
My.
One.
Not.
One.
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 Play.
One.
Red.
One.
Run.
One.
Said.
One.
See.
One.
The.
One.
Three.
One.
Two.
One.
Two.
One.
Up.
One.
We.
One.
Where.
One.
Yellow.
Two.
You.
One. One.
Right.
Yay!
That's easy. So for homeworks, you don't have to write all the sight words, but if you go to all the other lists that we've got, just write the number beside of how many syllables they make.
Yeah, okay.
And if you can, if you can try
like that,
undo that line.
Yeah.
Now with words like yellow, if there's a double letter in it, the line goes
in the middle.
In the middle of the double letters.
Okay.
Yellow.
Yeah.
Lit all.
Yeah.
Right? So you split the double letter.
Yeah.
So have a go with your all your lists today, because you've got two, three, and your nouns. Do as many as you like, but at least one. Alright? So that's homework for you to have a go at. Right now, the reason you need to learn this. If, say, if I said to you, write the word aristocrat, if you haven't learnt it as a sight word, see it in your head, then you've got to try and work out the past. So you need to be able to go, aristocrat. It'll need four bits. So then you've got your four bits. So the first bit was, aristocrat. So that could be how it's spelled.
Aristocrat.
But when the words are bigger, like geography, right? Geography. There's four, so it's got four bits. Let me start and figure out what G could be. I know G has to have a vowel in it, so I can't just put that.
E.
Next. So we've got to have a G. The next bit says og. What could that be?
Og.
Right, so that's why we're learning syllables, so that you can break up the bigger words. If you see them in your reading, look for the vowels, say the bits,
say
then
it.
Run it together.
Yeah, sound it out.
So it's part of deconstructing and reconstructing words. And that's how you learn the bigger words. And sometimes you can see little words in there to be able to help. Okay, so that's syllables.
So syllables always have vowels.
Every set piece has to have a vowel in it, yes.
The vowels doesn't have to be four, the consonant comes up first too.
It can come anywhere, like O Valley. So it's O Valley. Two syllables. Agree. So there might be more than one vowel in there, but it's one sound that it will make. But it does help in spelling and reading of bigger words. Okay, so now we've got some here. I found this one. I might come on.
But
you know, it's nice when you have nice young hands that will move.
Yes, it does. I always do.
Okay, so that's what I've got to say. Okay, so all I want you to do is look through that list. You don't have to write on it. See if there are any three syllable or four syllable that we can put here in our list.
Elephant.
So how many syllables
three.
Do you want that?
Three. Elephant.
Yeah, so we'll go in So we've got L, E,
right.
Fat.
Butterfly.
Pelican, three. Pelican.
How many butterflies?
Kangaroo. Kangaroo, three.
Yes, so butterfly can go in here. But two, there's a double letter, so it has to flip. Fly. So what one did you just say, Sheila?
Kangaroo, three.
Kangaroo. So you've got kangaroo, or if you say the ang together, you can actually put it there. Kangaroo.
Kangaroo, yeah.
So that one's in the three. Any other ones that you've spotted?
Chimpanzee, three.
Chimpanzee.
Three.
Three, yeah.
What is chimpanzee?
Chimpanzee is like a monkey. It's a monkey.
Have I spelt it right?
Yeah.
I'm right?
Yeah.
Chimpanzee.
Yeah. Stupid.
Strawberry. Yep. Straw. That's the first bit. Berry. Now we flip at the double letter.
Alligator. Four.
That's one where that Y comes in as a vowel. It makes an E sound. Strawberry. So there's your three for that one. Sorry, Sheila, what were you saying?
Alligator, four.
Alligator, four. You're right. A-double-L, wasn't it?
Yes,
A-double-L, yeah.
Alligator.
Which means thank you in Japanese language.
Trying to put the letters together because I can't. Couldn't remember how to spell them.
Very.
I put that right through the A. Sorry.
Mm.
That should go behind it, shouldn't it? That's me. Any more fours in there?
Not in ours. What about yours then? No. No.
What is it? Between double L's, that's right.
The first part before your jaw drops, L-E.
Mississippi.
You're right. I left it out, didn't I? Yeah. L-E-G-A-T-O-R. Sorry, you're four. L-E-G-A-T-O-R. Yeah, there's four. No other fours in those, please?
White face,
that's three. Words, different words. What if he's not saying words?
Mississippi.
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 Mississippi. Mississippi. So we've got Mississippi. It's between the double letters. So it'll be four.
Mississippi.
Mississippi. Mississippi. Or you can have, some people might say Mississippi. E?
Miss
I don't know if there's a double
Miss
letter.
Miss
one S after in the second one? Miss
it. It's double S, eh?
Another double S?
Yeah.
If there's a double S,
yeah,
then it will split it.
Yeah. Yeah, it's double, I think.
I think you're right. So there's an example of syllables. I'll go hunting and see if I can find some five syllable words. What about banana?
Banana, three.
No. Can't think of any more fours. But if you're reading this week, reading something and you find one, you might have four or five, do let us know. But that's your, like you say, your homework today.
Unbelievable. Five.
Is it?
Unbelievable.
You did it. So if you wanted to make a little section of down the bottom of your page with five.
Underestimate.
Underestimate. Indestructible.
After dinner, there were many somethings in the dishwasher. Does it say?
Swim.
But the news one guesses. I could have even said that. But guesses didn't fit any of this one.
Well, yeah, use dishes again. That's right there, and there were many dishes in the dishwasher.
So there's no guesses for any items? Okay.
Not that I know of.
No.
Sometimes there's ones in there that aren't used. There's, yeah, tricky. Okay, so your ING stuff, and there should be a blue stick somewhere there. So those are practicing the three rules that we learnt. Have you had a chance to read this for me at all?
Yes, I
have.
Okay. Read.
So what we did was glue it in, and then for homework, like, sorry, I've got it right out of the road. There's rule one that talks about getting rid of the E and adding ING. So there's all the ones for rule one. And rule two talks about doubling that letter. So if you've got a vowel sitting there before it, a short vowel, you must double the last letter before you put in on it. So there's all the ones that will do that job. And the others are just adding ing. Most of our words are in there, but these are the two. So that's what you'll need to do for homework for that one. And then if you want to glue that in, then we'll set this one up for you as well.
So there's just writing or bathing on it.
Yes, yeah. Okay. Just writing down how it will change and what it's going to look like. Mm. All right.
So what is that?
There should be a glue under there somewhere.
Bloody hell.
And it does.
You must each one different.
Well, four or five different sheets, yeah. Sometimes, I don't know if there's doubles on the back as well. I just get on the internet and find all the ones I can, so just to give you extra work to have a go at.
Okay, so what you have to do is threads, and this is your test for the 12 weeks we've worked for yourself to see how you're going. Mm. So your first job is to read the story, and it's made up of all the sight words I can find. Then you have to look at each word. So the first word is our, our teacher. Okay, let's use teacher. Mm. Which sounds does teacher have in it?
Oh, okay, so put them all in here.
Yep.
I don't remember which one is.
There's the E. Well, you've got them in your book, haven't you?
Mm.
So you can go back and go, what's the E2? Yeah,
of course you can.
It's your test.
Oh, okay.
All right, but I'll tell you today.
Yeah.
EA is there, so you write teacher in there next to that one.
What about CH?
Yes. Yes, because the chip sound is in there, isn't it?
Mm.
So you can write it in those two spots.
Okay.
All right.
Which chest of one?
You check it out for yourself. It's your test, remember. See if you can use all your rules. And that's what you do for as many words as you can. And that is the answer sheet. Depending on that, to look at it.
Yeah.
Unless you've got $6 million, then you can buy it.
Oh. Okay.
And the only person who bought their hardware work today was this lady over here.
Mm.
The other two forgot, so then we have to use the answers next week. But that's your challenge for you.
Okay.
All right. See how much you've learned. Okay.
Also,
so.
We have done eye sound.
Yeah, you have done the eye sound. I thought you had. Well, I didn't add it to that list. Well, how come
I have that one?
Then we got it verbal.
Kit flew a red kite.
I don't have. You might have been here for that day. Were you here? Do you remember doing that?
Yeah. Yeah, but see, but we don't have homework for doing this.
No, I. Should I put it on there?
Are you on this? But we're not on that.
Okay.
Mm.
Oh, we should have.
Take the answer from.
No. But you can add I in there.
I. Okay.
All right. And you just have to write the word once.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Okay.
So, is this a homework, Miss Kay?
If you want it. You came early,
yeah.
So it's up to you if you want to stay and do that. Why do I check another one that we've got? We've got the new sight words in here. I have to write these things down because I'm getting old. We've done the tongue twisters in syllables. Yeah, we've done everything. So the list words to make more syllables and that in worksheets, what you haven't done. Alright,
mm-hmm.
That's your homework, yeah.
What are we doing?
So these sheets, whatever you haven't finished today, plus your new sight words for this, and those syllables, get your list words out and see if you can put them into one, two, three or four or five syllable stuff. Okay, so you've got a fair bit, choose what you want to do, whatever you want, and next week when I come, I will be giving you a couple of reading jobs for the week, the Christmas week, while I'm away. So if you're bored and you want something to do, you'll have a story with some questions and some worksheets on a couple of different things to fiddle with. But if you're like me, you'll just have a holiday.
Yes. Okay, I'm going to grab those.
Yep. I'll just hide the answer sheet at the end. Right. So did you get the syllables today? Understand them?
talking about?
Yes.
Yep.
Okay.
Now, is there anything else that any that you missed that I need to catch you up on?
I think I'm okay. I guess I have some questions about prawn. Okay, that's the plastic sheet one.
Oh.
Mm.
Irregular ones. Right. I haven't finished the irregular ones with you yet, have I? Let me see if I've got the list along with cards with me.
Here's a number seven. Is number seven, it's a three. Do you have another three?
Did you just give it to me?
That was number six.
No, that must be a sign. So what have you got there? It would be QMQI, yes?
I just have a dictionary. It says, some say the octopuses or octopi.
Yes,
so
either one is fine.
Okay.
Yes, and platypuses, platypi.
Hi.
Yes, I don't understand that one. Medium, media.
Data. Data is singular, data is plural.
Mm.
And medium is singular, media.
Why? I've not heard that one. I'll check it out because I've not. Normally it's an S sign. But I'll have a look. I'll check it out in that thing. But otherwise, it's fine.
And it was, and the R is a curricula.
Curricula, actually. Mm. And I only.
I.
Bacteria, nuclei, syllabi. Yeah. They're the weirdo ones.
Mm-hmm.
And I did have, but I think I've put it in the other groups, but I'll try and bring it. No, here it is. I don't think I've finished this with this group.
Mm.
All the O's, I went and researched the O's, the ones that just have S added, the ones that have ES added, and then there's a group that can have both.
Mm.
And that's those.
Mm.
Yeah, larvae. They're just extras. But that was quite a surprise to find you can have it either way. So have we done? We haven't put that in your books, have we?
No.
Okay, I'll have to put it down for next time next week, so we can do it. Yeah. Okay. So you're all sorted on your test. Good luck. Yep. And then next week I'll have the answers here, and if you've got any questions, just ask, and I can help you understand it.
I need to go back and forth.
That's it. Yeah, and that's the idea of this book. So that when after this is finished and we've done everything, you've got a book full of the rules. You can always use it.
Maybe I should put some more sticky ones.
Oh, little ones.
same bathroom, vanity and tap. That shat themselves.
You need money too.
It cost, I had to get a new board for the shop. Mm-hmm. I had to buy the tap that I bought originally wouldn't fit. So I had to buy a new tap. And it's going to cost $400 to $500 to pull out the old one and put in the new one.
Oh.
That's Thursday.
I do have one problem.
Yes.
Will I meet or meeting?
M-E-A-M-E-T,
mm.
Meeting. Which
do we need, do we need put double E?
No.
Just meeting.
Okay. It's not a short vowel.
Yeah.
It's a long vowel.
Two.
It has to be the X sound.